stop me now. Don't stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time, having a good time.
I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger.
The magic and all of the wonder of the Disneyland Resort, where there's so much to do for every member of the family. Come, let us show you how easy it is to make memories that will last a lifetime, and why the Disneyland Resort really is the happiest place on earth. This DVD, along with the helpful materials that came with it, make itinerary planning a breeze. There's more to see and do than ever before, starting in the parks. Disneyland Park is just filled with classic attractions and new enchantment that's just waiting for you. And there's so much magic, you'll want to plan at least 2 days in Disneyland Park. This is Disney California Adventure Park. It's been reimagined, expanded, and it's absolutely filled with fun. You'll find amazing Disney and Pixar attractions at every turn, especially when you turn into Cars Land. And when the sun sets, spectacular magic awaits in both parks. We call it Disney After Dark. Part of what makes the Disneyland Resort such a complete vacation choice are these: the hotels of the Disneyland Resort. And we'll give you a look at all three. When you stay with us, you're surrounded by Disney magic day and night. And best of all, the parks are literally just steps away. Something else that's just steps away is this, the Downtown Disney District. And it really completes your Disneyland Resort experience. Shopping, dining, and entertainment that feels almost limitless. So let's see it all right now. We'll start with the parks. Check out the resort hotels and Downtown Disney District. Then wrap it up by giving you some great insider tips and show you some tickets and packages that let you plan a vacation that matches your budget. This is the Disneyland Resort, the happiest place on earth.
When I was a child, Disney was a part of who I was. Disneyland was a place that I always wanted to be because it's always felt like home to me. My name is Tiffy Polite, and I work in guest relations here at the Disneyland Resort. The first time I put on the guest relation costume, the plaids, I felt like crying because it was what I really wanted to do. I get to come and play pretend every day. I get to make people smile every day, and there's not a lot of people that can say that about their job. One of my little tricks for making magic is pixie dust. I keep a tiny little jar on me. I tell children that with the pixie dust, they're gonna have a great day. I love working with families in Disneyland because for that moment, I'm a part of their family. They've invited me in because we have this common Disney space that we all love together. You can't beat spending a day with children. They're energetic, and to me, it brings out my energy. They are their favorite princess here. They are pirates. They are spacemen. A lot of families only get to come to Disneyland once in their entire lives, and we make sure that since they've gone and they made all of those sacrifices to come see us, we make it worth their while. Walt Disney had his apartment above the fire station. The lamp in the window, he would always leave it on to let the guests know that he was here. Since his passing, it's never been turned off. So for cast members, we know that his spirit is still here, that he's still very much a part of the park, and we let that reflect in how we behave and how we conduct ourselves. You can make your dreams come true, too.
I can?
Yes, you can. Our guests leave Disneyland feeling as if they've gone on an adventure. They've learned, and they've laughed, and they had this great time. And they take that magic of Disneyland with them back out into the world.
Welcome to Disneyland Park. This is Walt Disney's original park, and it's where a lifetime of memories, laughter, and magical moments await you. Come, discover the wonders of this fantastical world. Enjoy legendary Disney classics and fantastic new magic, like new shows, and more ways to see some favorite Disney characters. With so much to see and do, there's never been a better time to immerse yourself in Disney stories and tales of adventure from yesterday and today. Like this one, Pirates of the Caribbean, where landlubbers and scallywags alike can sail the high seas among pillaging pirates. But heed this warning. Ready to meet characters of, shall we say, a different sort? Let's go meet some Disney princesses. Seeing the looks on kids' faces when they meet friends from timeless Disney tales, it's a real treat. And it all happens right here at Fantasy Fair. It's always once upon a time in this storybook village. Inside the Royal Hall, some Disney characters eagerly await your visit. And next door in the Royal Theater, enchanting new shows take the stage. This is the place where Happily Ever After happens every day. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away? How about right now? In Disneyland Park. This is Star Tours. The adventures continue, and you're about to go on a dazzling, unpredictable journey to amazing Star Wars destinations. You never know where the Force may take you. Into a pod race on Tatooine, blasting through the icy planet of Hoth, or even on a mission to destroy the dreaded Death Star. With C-3PO as your pilot, you'll encounter some favorite Star Wars characters throughout your flight. Here's another great place if you like outer space adventure. This is Space Mountain. Now, this is another mountain you won't want to miss, Splash Mountain. Ride a hollowed out log through a colorful bayou as you follow along with the adventures of Br'er Rabbit. But keep your eyes peeled. We have a little surprise in store. A 5-story plunge that ends with quite a splash. Look at this. A fantastic new must-see musical called Mickey and the Magical Map, where you and Mickey Mouse will find yourselves at all points of the compass on a musical adventure with special appearances by Sebastian, Pocahontas, King Louie, and more. Here's a classic Disneyland attraction that's full of frightful fun, Haunted Mansion, where foolish mortals board a doom buggy for a spirited tour of this spooky estate. Whoa, it's time to go to infinity and beyond. Here in Buzz Lightyear Astro Blasters, you've joined Star Command in the battle against Zurg's army. So blast away at enemy targets and rack up the points. The little green aliens need your help. Now prepare for daring exploits here at Indiana Jones Adventure, where there's danger waiting at every turn. But with famous archaeologist Indiana Jones on your side, what could possibly go wrong, right? Now we've arrived at the perilous peaks of Matterhorn Mountain, so let's go bobsledding. Then, hang on, the only way out of this mountain is down. Nighttime at Disneyland Park is a spectacle unto itself. This is Fantasmic, a musical extravaganza where the forces of good and evil battle it out in Mickey Mouse's dream. Lights, music, Disney characters, and giant screens made of water all combine to put on a dazzling display. And there's no better way to crown your Disneyland day than by watching fireworks burst high in the sky above Sleeping Beauty Castle. Now that was just a taste of all the magic, the adventure, and all the enchantment you and your family will enjoy day and night here at Disneyland Park. Come see why this really is the happiest place on Earth.
Carsland really does bring the town of Radiator Springs to life. You connect with the movie. Carsland is one of a kind. And I am just one of the luckiest people to get to work here. My name is Ruth Cabral, and I work here in Carsland in Disney California Adventure. Being part of the opening crew has been one of the best experiences I've ever had. The ride is part of me. I was one of the first to sign up. I got a couple friends also applying for it. 10 years from now, we can say, hey, we were part of Disney history. You want to go on that ride?
Me too.
I love kids. They're so cute. They're just so sweet. Talking to them, it brings you back to your childhood. It feels good to see so many kids happy every day. I got a Speedy McMuffler button just for you. Here in Carsland, we have buttons. And what we do is hand them out to kids, and it really does brighten their day. By doing something so simple, it creates happiness for someone else. Magical moments, that's what we go for every single day. There's a new and exciting feeling, and it's happening at Disney California Adventure. The minute you walk in, everything is different. It is an exciting feeling, and it stays with you throughout the whole park. You have all the new stories here.
Yeah, are you excited to be here?
I try and make the visit the best visit they've ever had. You establish new relationships, and you get to see them again.
Give me a hug.
There you go.
Oh, I love hugs.
At the end of the day, guests leave with so many new memories, and they just feel like they're a part of something magical.
There's a place where you'll find lots of new excitement and plenty of classic favorites everywhere you look. Disney stories and Pixar stories. That place is Disney California Adventure Park. There's so much to see and do here. Fun for little kids, big kids, and fun for the kid in all of us. The good times last all day and well into the night. Here at Disney California Adventure Park, you'll soar high above California and feel the wind in your hair, splash down Grizzly River Run, and plunge down the Twilight Zone Tower of Terror. Younger kids will enjoy special adventures with Pixar pals, like Crush, Mike and Sully from Disney Pixar's Monsters, Inc., and, of course, Woody and Buzz. And it all starts right here on Buena Vista Street. This is the main street here in Disney California Adventure Park. And it really captures the whole vibe of Los Angeles in the 1920s. It's a great place to do some shopping and dining. Here's Carthay Circle Theater, modeled after the theater where Walt Disney premiered Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs to the world. There's an incredible restaurant inside. But before we go any further, let's take a look at the place everyone is so revved up about, Carsland. If you're thinking, that looks just like Radiator Springs, then you're absolutely right. It's been recreated right here in Disney California Adventure Park. So get ready to be floored. This is Radiator Springs Racers, the high-speed thrill attraction here in Carsland. Buckle up and race through the desert landscape of Ornament Valley. Then zoom into Radiator Springs and catch some favorite characters from the Disney Pixar movie, Cars. After you get a little work done on your car, you'll floor it for a thrilling race to the checkered flag. Then ride along as tractors dance and trailers swing right here at Mater's Junkyard Jamboree. The Cars Land fun stays pedal to the metal at places like Flo's V8 Cafe and the Cozy Cone Motel. You have got to motor into Cars Land. It feels like you literally cruised right into the film and started living the Cars adventure. After you go over the road, pack up your dingle hoppers and go under the sea at the Little Mermaid, Ariel's Undersea Adventure. You'll hop aboard your very own clamshell and embark on a spectacular journey starring characters like Sebastian, Flounder, and Scuttle. Plus, you get to sing along to some of the hit songs from the film. Keep your eyes peeled for the dreaded Ursula. But fear not, when you're part of this world, there's always a happy ending. And talk about happy endings. Here's a stunning way to top off your Disney California Adventure Day. This is World of Color. This riveting nighttime spectacular weaves water, color, light, and even fire into a kaleidoscope of Disney fantasy. One of the most dazzling effects in World of Color is when Disney and Pixar characters come to life on a shimmering curtain of mist created by 1,000 water jets. World of Color is a huge hit, so go online to get showtimes and make your plans to be here. Sing it. So there you have it, a glimpse of the good times. A few moments of all the wonders that await you and your family both day and night. From classic Disney magic to fresh Pixar excitement. Make sure you leave enough time in your Disneyland Resort vacation to enjoy all that Disney California Adventure Park has to offer. It's all here at Disney California Adventure Park. Make your Disneyland Resort experience absolutely complete. You'll want to spend plenty of time right here at the Downtown Disney District. This high-energy promenade offers something for everyone, both day and night, with unique shopping, dining delights to please every palate, and plenty of entertainment. And it couldn't be any easier to get here. Downtown Disney District is walking distance from the Disneyland theme parks and resort hotels. Best yet, there's no admission to pay. Now get ready to shop, dine, and be totally entertained. Did your ears perk up at the word shopping? Then you're in for a treat. Shop after shop filled with intriguing treasures, a variety of contemporary fashions, and of course, plenty of smile-inducing Disney merchandise and specialty items. And from building their own bears and their own cars to imaginative fun with Legos, there's plenty of excitement for little ones at Downtown Disney District as well. Oh, and if you're a Disney fan, you've got to check out World of Disney Store, a merchandise metropolis that's absolutely overflowing with Disney delights. Hungry? Then it's a good thing you're at Downtown Disney District. You'll find big names here that you'll recognize right off the bat. Places where you can dine with live music, sports, even these wild animals. The foodies in the family will love that you can find everything from Mediterranean to Southern Italian to Cajun and Creole delicacies all right here at Downtown Disney District. On the go, there are tons of choices for delicious food that will go right along with you. Here at Downtown Disney District, you'll also discover live entertainment popping up all over the place. Want to catch a movie? There's a great theater to take in the latest blockbusters. Daytime? Nighttime, just about any time. Downtown Disney District is the go-to place to make your Disneyland vacation complete. How do you take your Disneyland vacation from incredible to absolutely unforgettable? Stay in one of the hotels of the Disneyland Resort. Spectacular themes, sparkling pools, Disney character dining, and early access to a theme park every day of your stay. Best of all, you'll be just steps away from the magic. Okay, there are three hotels of the Disneyland Resort to choose from, ranging from bright and fun to downright luxurious. And speaking of luxury, this is Disney's Grand Californian Hotel and Spa. It's where American craftsmen's style and elegance come together with impeccable Disney service. Enjoy immaculately appointed rooms, an array of magically themed pools, and some palate-pleasing fine dining, including the award-winning Napa Rose. Be sure to have a look at their extensive wine list. And relax your mind, body, and spirit with everything from specialty massages to facials here at the Mandara Spa. Disney's Grand Californian Hotel and Spa truly defines grandeur in every way. When you check into Disney's Paradise Pier Hotel, it's like you're diving into the California lifestyle. Check out colorful boardwalk-inspired rooms that are as comfortable as walking barefoot in the sand. Head up to the California Streamin' rooftop pool and water slide area to cool off Disney style. On select nights, you can even hang out on the rooftop to enjoy the Disneyland Park fireworks. Take a look at an original. This is the Disneyland Hotel. And thanks to an incredible transformation, this legendary hotel is more magical than ever before. You can even choose one of the signature suites of the Disneyland Hotel and live like a pirate, an explorer, or a favorite Disney character. And just outside, three inviting pools, including the monorail pool with two water slides. Look for some great dining options too. Now that you know all about the hotels of the Disneyland Resort, take a look at some of the magical benefits that come with your stay. Spend more time in the theme parks with the Extra Magic Hour benefit. As a resort hotel guest, you can enjoy early admission every day of your stay to select attractions at one theme park an hour before it opens to the public. And don't worry about starting off early. Your kids can get a wake-up call from a Disney character. Here's something convenient. With your Key to the Magic card, charge select meals and merchandise to your room. And don't worry about carrying your souvenirs around the park all day. Our Package Express service will deliver your purchases right to your Disneyland hotel room. Ready to explore Disney California Adventure Park? There's a special entrance for guests staying at any of the three hotels of the Disneyland Resort. You may also want to consider a Good Neighbor Hotel, located near the Disneyland Resort. And with over three dozen to choose from, you're sure to find one that suits your needs. So whether you choose a Good Neighbor Hotel or one of the three hotels of the Disneyland Resort, you'll enjoy convenient access to a whole world of Disney wonder. And don't forget, all the sunshine and fun of a Southern California vacation is just a car drive away. So the only question that remains, which hotel to choose?
Are you about to embark on an overseas adventure? Or simply looking for a better way to shop online? In the past, people have struggled with old-fashioned forms of money, like traveler's checks and cold hard cash, both inconvenient and expensive, or have not had the benefits of certainty and security when shopping online. Combine that with the idea of visiting multiple destinations and using multiple currencies, and you quickly had yourself in an administrative nightmare. This is where Cash Passport can help. The Cash Passport is a prepaid card. You simply load it with your own money and select which currencies you want. You can have one or many currencies on the one card. It's up to you. This means you can use the card at more than 35.9 million MasterCard acceptance locations, which in turn gives you access to your money from over 2.1 million ATMs. Or simply choose whether you want to withdraw local currency, use over-the-counter in local currency, or shop online. It's like your personal prepaid card, but in multiple currencies. A great way to save money on fees and charges that are common to travel money. With Cash Passport, you pay no international ATM fees. That means, unlike many other cards, there will be no nasty surprises when you return home to check your balance. Now, we all know exchange rates can go up and down, and this has the ability to impact our overseas travel. That's why Cash Passport allows you to buy and top up your funds whenever you like, effectively allowing you to lock in your exchange rates for future spending. Cash Passport is also reloadable. Simply use phone or internet banking to add more funds to your card while abroad. Now, the most important aspect of Cash Passport is its security. Cash Passport utilizes chip and PIN technology, along with the usual signature panel. This gives you extra protection needed while abroad, along with ensuring acceptance in numerous different countries. Sometimes, though, not everything goes to plan, which is why we have a 24/7 global emergency assistance team. They are here for you day and night, ready to help. If you lose your card or need emergency access to cash, they will look after you. So whether you intend to visit Paris, go shopping and climb the Eiffel Tower, or visit New York, see the sights and buy a classy t-shirt, Cash Passport is your gateway to travel money around the world. Cash Passport, the easier way to stay in control of international purchases.
Vacations are too special to waste even a minute, which is why we've reinvented Cruise Planner. Through a simple-to-use interface on your tablet or PC, you can plan your vacation as soon as you've booked your cruise. Pick the perfect place to dine from specialty restaurants. Select from exciting shore excursions. Filter by activity and interest. Choose from a variety of spa treatments that are equally easy to book. Book it right online, so your first day on board is free from worry and care. Cruise Planner keeps a real-time online calendar of activities and events you book for a snapshot view of your vacation. So if you've booked with us, start planning now. And if you haven't, please know this simple-to-use innovation awaits you, and only from Royal Caribbean. Destination Wow.
So let's start with Santido Hotels and Resorts. It's perfectly made for single travelers, couples, and small families who value quality and service during the holiday.
And then we have Santido Adults, who is for couples, single travelers over 16 years of age who likes a peaceful, quiet, and nice holiday.
At our restaurant, we place a lot of emphasis on freshness and variety. These and many more features we will show you right now.
Sentido stands for Holidays of the Highest Quality. Our holiday concierge helps guests to get the most out of their holiday by giving customers top tips with what there is to do in the hotel and destination, leaving plenty of time for a quiet, relaxing holiday. Here at Sentido, we place particular emphasis on healthy, varied cuisine. Much of it is prepared freshly before our guests' very eyes.
Zeki, was macht die kulinarische Vielfalt bei Sentido so besonders?
Biz filerimizde Sentido Perisi olarak organik İzmir'deki çiftliğimizde ürettiğimiz organik ürünleri filerimizde sabah, öğlen, akşam alakartlarımızda temalarımızda kullanıyoruz. Buradaki narı hem tane olarak hem bütün olarak ve diğer ürünlerimizi de filerimizde sunup misafirlerimizi mutlu etmeye ve memnun etmeye çalışıyoruz.
Healthy, fresh and regional. Even the most discerning gourmets will love Sentido's culinary offering. Anyone seeking varied entertainment will also find what they're looking for at Sentido. From aqua aerobics to Sentido Daybreak, we've got it all in our Holiday Plus program. For spa lovers too, at Sentido we offer a number of hotels with extensive wellness facilities for relaxation and dreaming.
This is the life. This exclusive Sunwing Hotel's got everything.
Free Wi-Fi. Mm-hmm. Exclusive.
And these funny fellas, they're exclusive.
No.
Ah, yes, the Teen Lounge. Now that's exclusive. The Sunwing Spa.
Hola.
Exclusive. Let's go to the pool bar. How very exclusive.
For exclusive Sunwing Hotels, let's go to thomascook.com. At all protected.
Who would have thought that this would hide this? Or even this? It may look like just desert, but Sharm el-Sheikh has so much going on that you'll never feel stranded.
We said, where can we go without flying too many hours? 5 1/4 hours, you're in Egypt, you've got the temperature.
The resort sits at the tip of the Sinai Peninsula, on the Red Sea. The resort attracts diving enthusiasts from all over Europe. The corals just beneath the surface have been classified as one of the 7 underwater wonders. They even rival the Great Barrier Reef.
It's just like opening a storybook. The colours, the fish, the coral is absolutely fantastic.
From underwater antics to getting a taste of the desert lifestyle. If you can rise to the challenge, that is.
Well, the camels are quite uncomfortable, I'll say that for them. It's different.
And who'd have thought you could go on a pub crawl in the middle of a desert? And there's no shortage of restaurants in the Sharm area either. One of the best is Ali Baba's in Nama Bay, where the freshest of food is combined with a superb rooftop location. It's unforgettable.
For Britannia, we've thrown out the rule book and we've introduced a completely new approach to the way we've designed her by partnering with Richmond International.
We've got the team behind some of the world's finest hotels working on the ship.
We've given them the opportunity to design our ship, the Britannia, from end to end.
From a design perspective, modern, classic means it's something contemporary. So we're using quality materials in the spaces. It's quite modern and timeless.
We're so excited to be working on a cruise ship. Real attention to detail is what we wanted on this ship. Kind of classical elements, but in a kind of contemporary way.
It is ambitious, and we've certainly moved cruise ship design on.
It's about sophisticated wows, using technology wherever we can to also ensure that, you know, our passengers have the best of the best on board the ship.
Our hope is that when passengers come aboard, the first thing they'll say obviously is wow.
We're talking about the biggest and best cruise ship that's been built specifically for the UK market.
One of the reasons we came here, because we knew we could swim with dolphins here. Creatures that have got so much intelligence, and I think you can see it when they just seem to communicate with you.
Just the beach is fantastic, the sunshine,
the variety,
and then just the things to do as well. You know, like you say, the jungle tours, the swim with dolphins, the different things.
With over 9,300 kilometres of coast, Mexico is huge. The most popular resorts are on the Yucatan Peninsula, bathed in the magical waters of the Caribbean Sea. With coral reefs and warm currents, these waters are bursting with colourful residents.
When we first went down on the line and was waiting there for the groups. About 8 foot, 9 foot sharks swam by. I thought that was pretty impressive.
There are whole new worlds waiting to be discovered.
The actual cenotes themselves are kind of underwater lakes, if you like. The water, it was just fresh. Nice. It was lovely, really. You jumped
it's
in
like
and
it's
like...
the purest water you've ever been in your life. It's like really nice.
It's beautiful, really. It's beautiful.
Amazing fish. Experience. Yeah. To just see all these wonderful things.
Wild and rugged, and views that'll leave you speechless. The Amalfi Coast is an explorer's paradise. The main resort areas of the Naples coast are the Neapolitan Riviera in the Bay of Naples and the Amalfi Coast. And sitting at the head of it all, the threatening bulk of Mount Vesuvius. The best way to enjoy the scenery is to hire a car. Then you can visit places like the tiny village of Priora. In October, locals gather to celebrate the Priora Grape Festival, but the village is worth a visit at any time of the year. Priora has grown grapes for winemaking for centuries. The festival is typical Italian fiesta, live music, loads of food, and a lot of drinking. Leave your car behind and get a boat from Sorrento to explore Capri, only 3 kilometres away on the southern tip of the Bay of Naples. The impressive rocky formations and the blue grotto with its glowing water makes Capri one of the most scenic islands off the coast of Italy. There's no room for claustrophobia here, only small boats can get through the mouth of the caves, a mere 2 metres wide and 1 metre headroom. Back on dry land, take the funicular railway from Marina Grande to Capri town for great views over the rugged coast and the sea. From dramatic cliffs plunging down into the sea to precarious perches, you'll find lots to explore on the Naples coast.
Discover 1,000 miles of superb coastline and temperatures that regularly hit the magic 30s. Discover the Croatia Riviera, a sun worshipper's paradise.
Friendly, safe, sunny, good food, everything that you could want on a holiday. It's here in Croatia.
Blessed with medieval towns and cities nestled in a glorious coast. It's a beach resort and city break rolled into one. You'll be hard-pressed to choose between the pool or the warm seas, or know which is clearer.
I've never seen a sea basically that's as clear. If you look down, you can actually see the fishes swimming around with you.
But you can soon swap life on the beach for the sophistication of towns and cities.
It's an adventure, total adventure. I mean, you could get lost in there for hours.
It's just got so much to do and see, and it's really good value as well. It's pretty cheap to like eat out, and just brilliant, really.
From a cuisine that mixes the very best of the Med to a nightlife culture with an Italian influence, Croatia offers a little of everything, but all with a warmth and welcome of its own.
Celebrity's 123 Go event is back, and it's as easy as, well, 1, 2, 3. First, select a destination. Picture the breathtaking beauty of Alaska. Or how about the pink sands of Bermuda? Or even the soothing sun of the Caribbean? In fact, it could be just about anywhere we visit. Then choose an offer for you and a guest. A complimentary drinks package, or how about gratuities included? Or perhaps you prefer up to $300 to spend on board, get a massage, or go shopping. Remember, book your celebrity cruise and get ready for the time of your life.
In one sentence, I'd describe Crete as a must-do holiday for anybody of our age. 30 plus degrees every day, not a cloud in the sky, beautiful sunshine from 8 o'clock in the morning till 8 o'clock at night. The beach is lovely. There's bars right next to the beach, so you can drink and eat there. You can stay there all day.
At around 250 kilometres long, the biggest island in Greece has no end of beaches and a great range of resorts. From the highly charged Malia and Heraklion.
Lots to see, lots to do, lots of attractions, bungee jumping, jet skiing, everything you want.
To the more relaxed Elunda and Rethymnon.
Experience of the island itself. You can go up into the mountains and see historical parts of the island. lovely food. We tend to go out for a meal, then go straight to the clubs at about 9 o'clock, and you can party through until 6 o'clock in the morning. Music's brilliant, dance music, R&B, hip-hop, everything. We've had a brilliant time here. We've felt safe, we've felt welcome, and it's just really nice.
Think of the word Bulgaria, and it's unlikely you'll conjure up images of this. Yet this jewel of the Balkans boasts some of the cleanest, finest beaches in Europe, and slowly but surely, word is getting out to us Brits.
The whole package together with lovely beach, the cheap prices, the people have been fantastic towards us, they've been very welcoming.
Many of the hotels here are brand new, and you'll find everything you'd expect from a more commercialised resort, except the high prices. A large beer will set you back about 50 pence, and you'll find plenty of places along the resort promenades where you can indulge in some hefty hedonism. Another big part of the Bulgarian experience is taking a tour around some of the typical villages, close to the resorts where the atmosphere and history of the place really begin to soak into you.
Great excursions, we're just looking forward to our next one. And I think it's very good. I enjoyed it.
From the breathtaking cliffs at Cape Kaliakra to a spot of wine tasting in Varna, Bulgaria combines the best of the old with a comfortable dash of the new. Altogether, well worth toasting. Yeah.